this extraordinary figure of an old man, a young boy, and a deer round the the back of them is actually a vase lid, which belongs on top of this rather impressive, almost foot-long carved vase that we see just behind it. The old man is in fact Shou Xing, the Chinese god of longevity. And you can see in his hand he's holding actually a peach, and the young boy attendant is also holding a bowl of peaches as well. Now, the peach has a significance in Chinese art and culture in that it's deemed a magical fruit, and it can give long life to all those who eat it. The other themes of longevity are in and around this carved lid. We can see these almost ridged plant-like forms underneath the god's feet are actually a special type of fungus or plant known as the linxi, and again this was deemed a magical plant that could convey long life to all those who ate it or found it. The significance of the deer again is a symbol of long life in Chinese art, as it was thought that the deer was one of the few creatures that could only find this special fungus or plant. The fungus is actually a type of lichen, the sort that you find around the base of pine trees. And again, you'll often see pine trees conveyed in Chinese art because it has this association of long life and longevity. If we go to the next object, this is actually a carved jade mountain. And again, we can see the figure of Shou Xing, the god of longevity, and his boy attendant by his side. And alongside, just outside this mountain cave that the figures are in, you can see there's been carved a pine tree. This item or object is carved from jade, as I mentioned, and it's quite a heavy object, but it would have been used as an object of contemplation.